Another turning point, a fork stuck in the road. Time grabs you by the wrist, directs you where to go. So make the best of this test and don't ask why. It's not a question but a lesson learned in time. It's something unpredictable, but in the end is right. I hope you had the time of your life. So take the photographs and still frames in your mind, hanging on a shelf in good health and good time. Tattoos and memories and dead skin on trial. For what it's worth, it was worth all the while. It's something unpredictable, but in the end it's right. I hope you had the time of your life.
Hi there. I understand there's a birthday boy. Happy birthday. Have a great one.
I wish the chief well on his 50th birthday. And now that he's getting old, maybe he'll retire and there'll be some room for advancement for some of us younger guys.
Happy birthday, Adam. Enjoy your day.
Chief, you're the greatest boss I could have ever wished for, and I love working with you. Have a happy birthday, and I wish you many more.
That's it. Happy birthday, Adam. Happy 50th birthday.
Happy birthday, Dad. I love you, and let's hope you stay around for another 50 years.
Happy birthday, Dad. Hope you have a good day.
I just want to tell him that I'm really thankful that he is who he is and that we're together and that I really love him, and thanks for putting up with me, and I hope we have many years to come.
Well, here we are, Dad. Coming to the end of the tape. Not much left to say. But love you, Dad. Happy birthday.
It's something unpredictable, but in the end it's right. I hope you had the time of your life. It's something unpredictable, but in the end it's right. I hope you had the time of your life.
Happy birthday to you, you. Happy birthday to you, you.
I see trees of green, red roses too. I see them bloom for me and you. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world.
Happy birthday.
I see skies of blue and clouds of white. The bright blessed day, the dark sacred night. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. The colors of the rainbow pretty in the sky are also on the faces of people going by. I see friends shaking hands, saying, how do you do? They're really saying, I love you. I hear babies cry. I watch them grow. They're like much more than I ever knew. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. Yes, I think to myself, what a wonderful world.